We're at 3103 McRoberts Road in Castle Shannon. Today is October 4th. Doing a video inspection of the sewer lateral. We went through the house trap in the driveway. I got the camera off to the main tapping right here, about 60 feet. I'll pull back. There is a section right here. It's a little chipped up around the joint. Not real concerning right now. There's a break in the pipe here, 33.1 feet. You can see the crack up at the bottom of the pipe, running up the right side, up to the top. Joint that's offset a little bit right there. I'm going to mark this spot where the break's at. The rest of the pipe looks good. It's just the one break in the pipe. I'm going to do an interior inspection next if I have an access point. Is that copper?
Yeah.
No access in that tonight. I'm going to locate this. Grab the locator. See it all the way down through this trap. This trap's going to be replaced. I'm going to end the video here. Mark this spot.